probably clean out a pump. You have to run, really, 1 5-gallon bucket of water. I like to run about 2. See, the water is getting clean already. There's no more paint in the line. So after I do that, after I run it like that, I'm running through the machine. That's how you run it through the machine. Applying it. There goes the prime button right here. I like to go back and forth with it, so it pushes it out. It builds up pressure, then pushes it.